beaucoup au quartier. The black sheep herself. Traitor. Are you happy now? Oh, I got it. I know what's going on in your mind right now. God, I thank you. Natasha is dead. Eric will be mine. Mine forever. Forever!
Are you on drugs? Will you stop this madness? We're in the cemetery, for Christ's sake.
I was not talking to you, Eric. I was talking to this whore.
How dare you?
You wanna fight me? Come on, Tina. Come on. Listen to me. Whatever you are trying to achieve in this your so-called relationship with Eric, you will not succeed. I bet you. I'm saying this again. I'm watching you.
My deepest condolences to your wife.
Thanks.
So what about your plan?
What plan?
You told me you want to get married to Natasha's friend. I hope you have given it a good thought.
Why?
People talk, Eric. Especially she's your wife's best friend.
I don't care what people say. I care about my happiness. The one my heart desire.
So Tina is the one your heart desire?
Absolutely.
I believe you already made up your mind.
Yeah.
Well then, I wish you all the best in your second marriage.
Whatever.
Anyway,
how is Lucy?
She is doing extremely well.